500 for each additional second. In full second increments, it's counted for time deductions. Margarita KOLOSOV of Germany. Seventh best in qualification, 31.8. This is another super performance. She has been a World Cup champion with the clubs. Not quite on this occasion from Margarita KOLOSOV, but what a super day. So impressive. Securing Germany the second of the maximum two places for individuals at the Olympiad. After Daria Vafolomeyev won the first one last year in Sofia. So really for Margarita KOLOSOV, the work that she's done for her team, for the nation, the star turn of the day. Now the issue she has obviously is this loss of the apparatus out of bounds. 0.3 for the apparatus going out of bounds and touching the floor. An additional 0.3 for the gymnast going out of bounds. It's an interesting one because she's so close to the line. So we'll have to look at this in more detail. Clubs can be quite an interesting one for out of bounds because you can have a 0.6 out of bounds for clubs, 0.3 for each club if they both leave the space. Unless they're locked together at the time, working as one apparatus. It's quite an unusual way to see the apparatus lost. She did very well to get it back as fast as she did. It's quick thinking from a bright and resourceful gymnast. She's just always so much fun to watch, isn't she? Little bit of a reach there to secure the apparatus. Great day though to be supporting the German team. The two places at Paris 2024 secure. Vafolomeyev leads, then Boliana Kalin, then Takmina Ikromova. She always says she's so surprised to discover how much of a hero she is to young people. She's an absolute celebrity in Potsdam, her home city. She shouldn't be surprised. It's easy to see why she's such a role model. And looking out over the Valencia Arena. And we've had a change there to Victoria Onoprienko's score. all now. This is another very interesting one because Onofrienko has gone up to 33.55. That is a gain of 0.3. And she has gone into bronze medal position, displacing Takmine Kromova. And the change, really considerable. 0.3 of difficulty found. So it's now Varfolomeev, Kalein, Onofrienko. Two successful inquiries. Kolosov scores 30.75. And I can tell all of you Borjana Kalein fans out there the news you want to hear, which is that after eight fourth-place finishes in individual competition at the World Championships of Rhythmic Gymnastics, the Bulgarian is on the podium. Kalein leaves with an individual...